The Raven is a light electronic warfare battle mech which, when it first debuted following the end of the Third Succession War, represented humanity's refusal to slide back technologically by being amongst the first truly original mech designs produced in centuries. This technological marvel was an attempt by the Capellan Confederation to recreate the sophisticated technology once common during the Star League era. While the resulting electronic warfare device was a technical success, it proved too large and bulky to be installed on any existing mechs. Desperate for any force multiplier, the Capellans decided to build an entirely new mech around the electronics, creating the first prototype Raven. These experimental designs were a standoff support unit for mech companies, designating targets for artillery and scrambling enemy sensors, but in most cases they were assigned at the battalion level as a temporary fifth member of the command lance. When it finally saw battle, the Raven didn't meet its lofty expectations. It simply couldn't provide a sufficient advantage to influence combat. Many were captured by the Federated Sons during the Fourth Succession War, and the design would languish as just another light mech until the recovery of the Helm Memory Core allowed the Hellspawn Industries to create a production version, the RVN-3L, equal to the prototype's ambitiousness. The Raven's job is first and foremost to provide electronic warfare and countermeasures support to other units. Any mission in which the mech is forced into a combat role is seen as a failure. It sports the most advanced electronic warfare equipment in the Inner Sphere with its introduction, all produced by Apple Churchill, a Guardian ECM blankets, friendly units with electronic jamming, while the combination of Beagle Probe, Target Acquisition Gear and NARC missile beacons locate hidden units and call down accurate artillery fire. A Hermes 210XL engine, 4.5 tons of ferrofibrous armour and case storage system saved on weight, provides good armouring and a respectable maximum speed of 97.2 kph, and allows the mech to survive combat encounters until reinforcements can arrive. While heavily associated with House Liao, the Capellans were also forced to sell a number of them to the Free Worlds League and Draconis Combine, the largest share going to the former. The Federated Sons and Lyran Alliance have since acquired small numbers of Ravens through other means including salvage, and a large number of variants currently exist.